need some prayer early on this point in time.
If tomorrow things are gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. I thank my God above that I'm living here today. All the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
American's heart, and it's time we stand and serve.